Later on, Ilyushin also introduced its attack aircraft. It was called Il-102. But the deal was already done. The niche was taken by Su-25.